Alrighty, another cow tongue Tuesday. This week, back with the BFR 460. We got some Hornady handgun hunter. This is the 200 grain monoflex. This has a solid copper projectile with some kind of filling in the hollow point to make it open up or something. I don't know. It's California approved. Where's that poor cow tongue? Well, it weren't half the cow tongue. And there went the rest of the cow tongue. Well, there's a couple pieces left of it.